everyone, welcome to episode 23, and my child is born. Finally, man. That was actually really fast. It only took one episode. Roughly 1 hour of playing. Okay, I get my kid. Nice. I got bad news though. The people, Sturgia, actually made peace with the Western Empire. That is not good for us. I don't know why, but they did. That sucked a lot of balls, I'll be honest. I was hoping to sort of use the Western Empire. I'm a bit annoyed about that, but what can we do? So we'll just have to kind of skirmish around and take out these small little armies that Sturgia has. Like, man, that sucks so much. Ah! No! Why am I waiting? Okay, come here, come here. Yeah, that's what I thought. You don't come here to me. I could fight this guy though. I just need to somehow catch him. He has mostly infantry troops. Okay, how much is it? Fuck off. I'm not giving you that much, buddy. Okay, he has infantry. This might be okay. It depends how injured we are, because then we have to run away from his teammates. So it'll be scary. Okay, we'll do that. Your leadership sucks. But my leadership's worse.
Troops! Follow your sergeants!
I'll get rid of that horseman there. I think he's gonna be a pain in the ass. stupid. Why is that guy so far in there? That was a good battle. 100 of them and I got 6. That's not bad. That's really not bad. But I do have a lot of prisoners though. I think we need more of those archers. Something like that. What's your bow like? 130? Yeah, probably not bad to have a outrider. A highwayman. Yeah, I'll get a highwayman, that'd be nice. I do like these outriders, sort of, not really. But oh, no! Outrider, I'll try you. Everyone else is kinda, like, looters? I don't need looters. Give me someone more expensive. Instead of these hillmans, like what the hell? Yeah, that's what I'll do. Ooh, Fodor will like that one. Never mind, he will not like it. I'll do this. Get rid of all them. Damn, a lot of baddies in here. Is Gawain dead? Gawain? Are you still alive? Okay, Gawain's still alive. Oh, right. I need to get more companions. These companions, at least they don't get knocked out. Okay, no one there. Yeah, that's what I'll try to do this episode. Companions. Right. Alright. We need... We'll need more archers for sure. More of those guys. More of those guys. And I think I'll go south here. Get that guy in Poros. The useful one. Ooh, maybe get a mountain raider as well. Right here. Nope, never mind. He's too fast. Aw, damn. That's okay. Oh, perfect. He's still here.
What is it, stranger?
Wait a minute. We need to look at his stuff again. Make sure it's the same guy. Yeah, we need the leadership. I'll take you, man. And let's take a look at your stuff. Okay, I think I'll make him into a two-handed wielder rider. That's what I'll do. I'll give you some used stuff, though. Okay, here. There you go. Nice. Oh, perfect. And we'll give you a noble horse as well. Damn, this is a real good horse too. I don't know if you're that good. Okay. Actually, yeah. And do we have any horse mounts for you? No, we do not. So, we will give you one. Not 10,000. Not that. 40 is good enough for you. No, maybe 40 is not good enough. 55. And the rest, if I sell these ones, it'll offset that amount. Oh, and we gotta buy him some better weapons. Sell that. There you go. And you'll need some gloves. It's probably good enough. And you'll need some things on your shoulder. Body armor is what I care about. Yeah, body armor. And then a weapon. Which can be a two-handed axe if you guys have one. Yes, two-handed axe. And then we'll get Executioner if we ever find some in Asarai for him. And he'll just be swinging his life away. Perfect. That's all we need. Oh, I forgot we have to go back. I forgot to get some horses. We need some more mounts. Yeah, some more mounts. Yeah. Go here. Oh, and they have a lot of war mounts. Excuse me. Let me take all of them. And I'll take one mule too. I like mules. Perfect. And then I'll upgrade some of these guys. I want 40. 41 is okay. And then the rest, yeah. We have too much cavalry. I want only 40 cavalry. So we'll go back to our castle there. Go back to our castle. Oh! Someone's taking our stuff. Oh, you bastard. I think I'll take no zone with me. Take no zone with me, manage garrison. Take my best guys. Tier. I'll take you. And you. And I'll put some highwaymen in here because we don't really need them for now. Or no. I'll put these guys in here. And palace guards I will need. But not right now. That will be good. I do like this Chiari. Yeah, maybe we'll get some of these guys. Or some legionnaires. I think that's even, right? It's pretty good. Yeah. Alright. Okay, we'll see if we could win this fight against this Vildur. Alright, we're ready here. Okay. It's gonna be a tough fight, man. He has mostly ranged. He has as many infantry as me. Fuck. It's gonna be so hard. It sucks because this is in the village and not an open field for my horses. God damn it. Maybe I could use this to my advantage though. If we're in a downhill, it might be a better... We'll see. Oh, we got downhill. Wow, we're lucky. Okay, this is what we'll do. Okay, get you there. Tulvo, what do you do again? Okay, I think I'll put you there. Tulvo, I think I'll put you there actually. Change my mind. Levina, I'll have to put her there. Okay.
Soldiers, move!
I think if I make... I'll get them into a shield wall.
Move! Forward!
How do I make... I saw those YouTube videos where people like make like a long wall. Okay, whatever, I'll do that. I'll put the cavalry like somewhere far. And these guys can ride away.
Follow your sergeants.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Soldiers! Stand apart! Troops! Move! Move!
Soldiers!
Move! Forward! Forward! Troops! Move! Move! Move!
Our horses died. Numbers are finally even though. We had a really good. That was scary, man. Like, holy shit. I really got worried there. Oh, fuck. I want to know how many people we died by skipped. Okay. Can I do that? Okay, I can. Nice, I guess. Got a lot of these guys. Nice. Who's that guy? No. The silent. Yes, you need this, buddy. Okay, Udris, I think. All right. Never mind. Lavina? No. Risa? No. Alkia? Okay, that's worse. Somehow. Fodor. You'll like that better, buddy. Ooh, you might like this better. Probably good enough for what it's worth. Shit, okay. Wow, that was so freaking scary, man. Oh, looters. That's a lot of looters. I don't think we should have anyone in here. Oh. Prosperity, I'll increase. No zone, I'll have you back in there, bud. Yeah, I'll have him in there. I gotta manage the garrison now. No, I'll do the prisoners first. We have way too many. Oh, no. We don't have. We could handle those prisoners. Then I'll do the garrison. Militia. Militia. Palace guards. We gotta put you back in there, bud. Thanks for helping me. Thanks for helping me. Crossbowmen, put you guys back where you belong, and then some legionnaires, especially. These guys were big help. I think we actually got. Reduce that down. Yeah, like so. Think that's good. We'll go recruit some more. See if they'll attack us again, those fuckers. Nasty bitches. What? Escape from my party? Oh my god, he's so good. How did he even manage to do that? How did he manage to do that, man?
You got a problem?
We'll do that. Damn, how did I should have sold him, man. No, I wouldn't have made it to the city. There's no way. But I'm impressed. I'm really impressed.
Sergeants in charge!
Not smart, Gregor. Skirmishing with your troops. Like, she's just in the middle of the fight. No way you died to that. You got knocked out. Oh, it's because we. Oh, that's how he escaped. We don't have enough army. Fuck, I was wondering how he escaped. It's because of my stupid brain. Well, not a bad episode so far. Like, that went pretty good in my opinion. I think I'll just like take down a couple more of their I think I'll just go skirmish in their lands and like take down a couple more guys. Just to shave down their numbers just a little bit more, you know what I mean? Wonder if these guys have two-handed stuff. Nope. Same old, same old. That's fine. What? I didn't know they were so poor. Oh my god, are you serious, man? You guys can't even afford that much? God damn. Well, I guess I'll just have to... barely take some of your stuff here. Yep, take it. And what did I want? That's all. Oh.
You best.
Well, let's see what happens. Okay, not too bad. They get wounded, whatever. How did they get to six? Whatever. I'm not gonna answer or question it. I want more of that. I want more of this. Take those. We'll need to recruit more guys. We need to recruit 30 more people, okay. Oh, 20 more people. Nah, I won't touch the caravan. Or maybe I should, but they're too fast. Well, I could probably catch up to them. Nope, never mind, I can't. Let's see if we could like kill one more sturgeon. I cornered you. Now I gotta chase you out of your place. Ah, shit. Okay. Okay, back to your place you go.
Stop oh, that. No.
Gotta keep taking care of these guys. I could have sent my troops, but I don't want any of my guys to die.
Soldier charge!
Let's see if any of my guys will die from this. Will they get lanced? Who knows? Thank you.
then we could end the episode. Come on.
You are mine. You're all mine. Come on, come on, come on. Hurry up, hurry up. I guess I didn't really count as an army. That was more like a party than anything. He kind of looks like me. What was that? Oh, leopard belt. I was wondering what that was. Who's Ariada? Nice. Here we go. This is what we want. Okay. There you go. We'll do that. We could actually besiege the castle real quick, pillage it a lot, and then just run away. But the question is, should we do that?
Soldiers, forward! Troops! Stand up! Forward! Troops! Move! Soldier! Move! Troops! Sergeants! Take command! Soldier! Troops! Forward! Soldier! Move! Move! Soldier! Forward! Move! Forward! Move! Troops! Move! Cavalry! Forward! Soldier! Forward! Move! Soldiers! Make a shield wall! Move! Troops! Forward! Troops! Move! Soldier! Move! Forward! Soldier! Move! Forward! Soldier! Move! Forward! Forward! Troop! Move! Move!
Yeah, that was pretty good. Who escaped? Oh, Imperial recruit? It's okay, man. You could run away, man. I don't care if you run away. Okay, that was a fun one. That was good. And these guys can be part my there you go. Who wants that? Maybe the silent? No. Tuvo? No. Or maybe no. Fodor? Yes, Fodor. You want it to Fodor. Come on. Stop the cap, boy. Stop the cap. then how about my wife? Okay. We're in enemy territory, so we'll back off. What? Okay, fine. It's not a lot of money, but hey, I don't really want to keep him, to be honest with you. Okay, we'll get some more people then to recruit. We'll recruit this small village too. Okay, maybe not. We'll go back to our villages. Take all their stuff. Yes, buy products, everything. Almost 600 there. And then, yeah. Right there. Oh. I could kill you right now, but I can't chase you, unfortunately. Ransom the prisoners, do a little bit trading here and there. Even though this town is poor in particular, but it's okay to be poor. Take all this, and then I'll go to a village somewhere, or a settlement. Anywhere. Wait a minute. Fodor! Come on, Fodor. And then, where's my wifey? Oh my god, are you able to get this? Yes, ma'am. Okay, I didn't know that. Damn, she leveled up pretty fast. That's good. I do want her to use a spear, though. Or a two-handed. Two-handed spear. Is it okay to give her two-handed spear? Maybe. I think it might be okay. Yeah, I'll be okay. No, it won't be okay. She's gonna be a pure swordsman. Or bowman, what am I saying? Nothing wrong with being a bowman. Okay, 10,000 there. No more war mounts. Yikes. Oh, I forgot. These idiots, they can't afford me. Okay, I guess I'll take back some of my weapons. Take that back from ya. And I will... Oh. Ah, so close. It's okay. Let me see. Already? No more olives pressed there. I guess you could be a silversmith. I don't really care. Nobody better attack our settlement while I'm gone, I swear to God. Like, we have enough cavalry. 4, 8, 12. Yeah, we have plenty. There you go. And then I'll make another baby with my wife. The more kids, the better. Alright guys, that'll be it for me for today. Thanks for watching, and for the next episode, I'll have a baby. So, keep in touch. Or another baby, I guess. See ya.